has to pass the border into Germany thanks to Rory's excellent driving today.
Yeah.
What are we now? Day four?
Day four.
We passed through the Netherlands and now we're into Germany. So we're trying to just find somewhere to watch the World Cup match today. England is playing Germany at 4 o'clock. So that's it. We finally got out of Belgium after 2 days.
Just for the record, Kieran did all the driving yesterday. Great thumbs up to her. But she couldn't get out of one country and I managed to get us out of
one country the size of Cork. Tell us a little bit about Antwerp.
Antwerp is hell on wheels for navigation. We couldn't find the campsite for about 2 hours last night. I was close to tears once again. James was navigating and he hates Lonely Planet. And that's it really. We eventually got sorted, thank God. And we went down to Antwerp last night. What a bunch of crap to be had. So we're hoping Germany will deliver today.
It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come, and the whirlwind is in the thorn tree.
A German shot. You ready?
Yeah, man. Whoever is unjust, him be unjust still. Whoever is righteous, let him be righteous still. Whoever is filthy, let him be filthy still. Listen to the words long written down. When the man comes around. Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers. 100 million angels singing. Multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying.
We caught the match in Bochum. Good result for the local fans. We got a munch. We're going to try and get out of here, but the traffic looks a bit hectic. So back to the truck and onward and upward to Hamburg for a night out to celebrate, because we've all become German fans, as you can see.